If you still haven't gotten the memo, please just stay away.
And today is Nirvana's 28th anniversary for Nevermind.
So.
Yeah.
So give it up for Nirvana. Yeah.